the blimp will slowly inflate. And that's the way you shouldn't do it.